अटेंड करो।
हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू नाइन्थ पार्ट ऑफ द आर्डुइनो ट्यूटोरियल्स। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल विल बी वर्किंग ऑन द अल्ट्रासोनिक सेंसर दैट इज HC-SR04, विच इज यूज इन लॉट ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट्स। सो फॉर दिस यू नीड आर्डुइनो बोर्ड एंड केबल, अल्ट्रासोनिक सेंसर एंड सम जम्पर वायर्स। एट फर्स्ट आई जस्ट एक्सप्लेन यू सम बेसिक वर्किंग ऑफ दिस सेंसर। इट हैज़ टू पार्ट्स, ट्रांसमीटर एंड रिसीवर। The transmitter part will continuously send the ultrasonic signals, and when these signals hit any obstacles, it will reflect back and it will reach the receiver. So we'll calculate the distance based on the time taken by the signals to reach back. So this is how it works. Now moving on to the connections, it has four pins. A VCC and ground is as usual, we connect it to 5 volt and ground. And there is a trigger pin, that is an output pin. We are connecting it to pin 7. And echo pin is an input pin that gives us the received signal. And this one we are connected to digital pin 6. So both are digital pins. So moving on to the programming, we have two pins here, a trigger and echo. So I'm giving the name as trig, and we have connected to pin 7. Echo we have connected to pin number 6. The trigger pin is an output pin because it has to send signals, and echo pin is an input pin, and it is receiving the reflected signals. So we'll declare in the setup. So we'll make the trigger pin as output, echo pin will be input. In the loop, the first we need to write code for triggering the trigger pin. That means we need to start sending the signals from the ultrasonic sensor. For that there is a procedure. We need to make trigger pin low for 2 microseconds, then high for 10 microseconds, and again low. So if you write code for these three lines, the transmitter will start sending the ultrasonic signals continuously. So first we'll write these three lines. And in this case, we are not using delay, we will be using delay microseconds. There is another function in the Arduino. So we'll copy this. But here, it will be high for 10 microseconds. And again low. So we have started sending the signals. Now we need to receive that, right? For that, there is a pulse in function. We are receiving the pulses or the signals through the echo pin, and when the reflected signals reach back to the receiver, it will become high. So we need to mention it as high here. Now it will receive the signals. Now we need another variable to store the received signals, and here we'll receive the time in microseconds. That's the time taken by the signal to reach back. So I'll give the name as time in micro. So we'll also have to declare in the declaration. understood about this ultrasonic sensor. For code and the circuit diagram, you can visit the link given in the description box. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I'll see you in the next tutorial.